can be short and easy to speak, but their echoes are truly endless. A very good morning to Principal Ma'am, worthy teachers, and my dear friends. By now, you must have understood my topic for the day, that is, speak up, but with care. Friends, it is the hardest job in the world, but surprisingly, it is the easiest too. Yes, words can heal one's wounds. Words can instill us with zeal and inspiration, but mere words can make us bleed too. Words are the strongest tool to express our thoughts and feelings. They are one's best friends and biggest enemies too. The point is how you choose them and how you use them. Words are the reflection of what's happening in our mind. Yes, worthy people, a careless word may kindle strife. A careless word may kindle strife. A cruel word may wreck a life. A cruel word may wreck a life. A timely word may level stress. But a loving word may heal and bless. But friends, isn't it strange? With a combination of just 26 letters, we can steal someone's heart. And with a different combination of same letters, we can break someone's heart. So think before you speak and let your words heal. Let your words spread new relationships. And my dear friends, let us spread harmony. Now, I would like to conclude by sharing with Rumi's lines. Raise your words, not your voice. Raise your words, not your voice. It is a rain that grows flowers, not thunder. Thank you.